keep it right here. 13 News Now at 5 starts right now.
My daughter actually was the first one to say, oh my gosh, we get back at Harborfest. And I'm like, perfect, perfect, perfect.
We are live at the first day of Harborfest with what you need to know about the fun-filled return and supporting the spirit of Norfolk, how local businesses are looking to help workers as their jobs hang in the balance. Plus, a man accused of killing his parents, what new court documents spell out for the gruesome crime.